why are you carrying this small boy that is having the chest of a woman?
Who killed the innocent child?